In one bombing incident, the owner of a restaurant said he saw a man park his car outside before going into the restaurant for breakfast and tea. The owner said he was in the kitchen when he heard an explosion. He later saw the car was destroyed and people were injured. In other violence the same day, gunmen stormed the home of a Shi'ite family in a town south of Baghdad. They slaughtered seven people, including children, with knives.